Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. It's been a long time. I am currently playing on a server, I believe. I'm not sure what server this is. Oh, I'll put it in the description. This is a multi-game mode server. I am doing a test. I have seen many a time where there's a player with a female skin, and there are lots of attempts for guys to get in Skype calls and things of that sort. So, I decided to do the same. Yeah, I'm here. And we're seeing what's going on. I want to see how many bites I can get tonight. I wonder if it's possible at all, because I've seen some guys do some really stupid stuff for a girl. So, we'll see. Okay, that's interesting. First bite. Hot. This guy's been following me for a little bit. Oh, that's a little sad. And it's 2 days from Valentine's Day. Yeah. Well, we'll call this a Valentine's Day episode. The day of love. Oh, this is so funny. There, proper grammar. Keep that in mind, kids. Oh, there's another guy singing in there. That's fine. Maurice. Not a really great response. Easy response to that. He's gonna... Alright, well, that's unfortunate. Oh, a little bit of support lag. He's typing something. I feel bad about doing this, but, you know. Who's that? The Panda Queen, huh? Oh gosh. People are singing. Nobody knows what he's talking about. Not gonna follow? Any bites at all? Hello. Are you focusing with attention? Well, we found someone, and I'm glad I decided to meet him at the center. He seems like a murderer. I asked you first. He's older than 14. Purely for demonstrational purposes and experiment. All right, let's see what we get. Doesn't take much type. Oh. Alright, let's see what, 35, that's a little creepy anyway. Still, even if... Anything? Finally, let's see. Oh. Well. Okay, we found someone else. He's 22 and you won't leave me alone. I'm afraid what he's gonna say next. Good lord. Oh, he won't. He's back. Oh, great. Oh, no. Hey. At least she's protecting me. He's still creeping on us. I don't know what to... Man, he's desperate. We could lose him. Oh, good gosh. Danny boy is creepy. There he is again. And he's sulking off again. He's 22 years old. That's sad. see that? That was generic bait. Oh, maybe. It's the one I just want. Alright. Okay. I think... Oh, there's Skype. I need... One want to. Oops. Request a nature boy. Oh gosh, this will be funny. Come on. I'm gonna put on a feminine voice. Okay, I think that's Pyro Mage. Let's see. Yeah, do a wink. Really? Yeah, just... Okay. Oh, we're just waiting on a call. Any second. Oh. Oh, I could. I had to know what to say. Okay, we'll read it next time. Okay, we're gonna call him now. What's up, bro? What's up? Hello? How you doing? Okay, I couldn't take it. Okay, we're gonna remove him from contacts. That's a little bit creepy. Alright, we got someone else here. Alright, we're gonna take a screenshot of this. Alright, there we go, alright. He's gonna call me back in a second. So this is a different guy. I had two guys with me. This is so funny. I swear I'm not gay, by the way. Oh, the internet is so funny. Oh. Instead of weird skin, I don't think he got it. Alright, well, we'll be back with the next one. Alright, we just got the setup. I'm told this guy to call me, I believe. It's him right there. What's up, bro?
The fuck?
How you doing?
Bro, are you trolling with the girl's skin?
Hmm?
Are you trolling with the girl's skin?
That might be possible. Oh gosh. Oh, that was good. Alright, well, we're gonna move him from contacts. That was a good reaction. Suppose. Oh, he say something? Oh, he did. I knew it. Mm-hmm. Well, we'll do something quick for him. Well, guys, this will have to wrap up our little Valentine's Day video. If you enjoyed what we did and all the work that went into this, not really much, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and let us know if you want to see more of this, because it was hard work, but it was definitely fun messing with people like this. So if you want to see more videos of this sort or videos, community videos like this, just comment and like. Thank you for watching.